Anakin, I sense the dark side growing in power. Dooku must be close to completing his work on the Dark Reaper. You need to find the Sith Temple and destroy it before Dooku gets the Reaper operational. There is not much time left.
I will not fail you, Master Windu.
Near your location. Cannot comply. Yes, sir.
Your persistence impresses me, Skywalker, but more important tasks require my attention. Dispose of the Jedi.
My pleasure.
Thank you.
Anakin, I'm on my way with reinforcements. Wait for me before you try to tackle that thing.
I can teach you to harness the power of the Force around you, making you immune to the Dark Weaver's effects for a short time.
Don't bother, Master. Anyone who comes near the Reaper will be killed instantly. I'm the only one who's immune. Besides, you heard Master Yoda. It's my destiny.
Anakin, wait!
I can teach you to harness the power of the Force around you, making you immune to the Dark Weaver's effect for a short time. Destroy the energy cores to disable the Reaper's shields. Get the Reaper's cannons. destroy the harvester bays. Only the harvester itself remains. Destroy it, and the battle will be won.
You've grown more powerful.
I only did what I had to. For the Republic.
Be careful, Anakin. If you do not control the power inside you, it will consume you.
I know what I'm doing.
Be mindful of your tone, my Padawan. Do not forget that you are still but a learner.
I will keep that in mind. Master.
Master Windu, the Separatists have completely withdrawn from the system. We are in position to move into the Murgoshire system.
And Count Dooku?
No sign of him yet, sir.
Keep looking.
Yes, sir.
This battle may have turned the tide of the war.
Won the battle we have. But far from over, this war is.